A Rochester woman was seriously injured tonight after she was struck by a car on Lake Avenue. Police say around 8:15, the car was traveling south on Lake near Driving Park when it struck the woman. It's not yet clear whether she was walking in the road or crossing the street. The woman, who is in her 20s, was rushed to the hospital with life-threatening injuries. Police say the driver of the car is cooperating, and there is no word yet on any charges.